Just what I need.
This is my first time catching a bat. I'll save them for tomorrow. Oh yeah, my potatoes are gonna be dead by the time I get home now. Well, I should probably grab the potatoes I saw earlier then. Whenever I finish killing the Megalodon. Need to get some more health back though. Pretty good shape. Got all my weapons. Gonna bring along an Ajuga drink. If I can stay underwater a little longer. I have a feeling most of this battle is gonna take place underwater. So let's go find that Megalodon. Ajuga going here. Handy. Nope, I need a weapon. Thank you. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh! Oop. Okay. Man, I'm in the water just like that. Okay. Come here. Missed. Oh, I can't see him at all. Spears. Not good. Oh, that's bad. Thank you. Come here, buddy. Where are you? There you... Ooh, that's bad. Got me good. Yes! Oh my god. Got him. Unbelievable. Whew. Shark trophy? Aircraft rudder part. Alright, first boss done. The big bad shark is dead. Whew. It's quite the battle. Still alive. Some bandages on here. Okay. Well, that was really something. Quite the battle. Well, I think I'm in pretty good shape. I'm gonna try to make it back to my home island now. I have to go back and collect a few things, though. And, yeah, I'll probably spend the night. Let's head out. So I think I had enough spears to kill him. If I hadn't missed with so many, it probably wouldn't have taken so long, but... That's okay. It's done. Okay, back at my temporary home. Okay, it's time to head home, but I've been away from home for quite some time now, so I have a funny feeling my potatoes are probably dead at home. I seem to recall seeing some fresh potatoes here. I'm gonna bring those with me. Okay, let's head home.